Upon first glance, this new power appears unstable and chaotic. But I wonder if that's based on our approach. Too much, too fast. These Puka creatures are curious ones. They appear semi-organic, but Nimbus claims they're a form of artificial intelligence. A fascinating, albeit odd, being nonetheless. Their attraction to this paracausal power seems instinctual. They flow in and around it effortlessly, and very clingy.